Peggy 18.
Hello everyone, I'm MrFullCrumb and welcome back to Dead Space. This might be coming in a little bit later than it normally does, and there's a really unfortunate reason for that is my recording software was fighting me. Anyways, welcome back to Chapter 8, Search and Rescue. We are going to die a lot. Do I have any stasis? No. I have flame fuel. Why do I have flame fuel?
Things are looking up. A military ship just docked in. The USM Valor. I don't know what it was doing out there. It must have gotten our distress signal. We can't talk to it until the comms array is fixed. I'm gonna hack the door to communications for you. Get in there and find the comms
station. All right. God. Let's get some contact energy. Wait, stasis. I almost forgot stasis. I got a certain note. Like, you can do it in other games, but what is the control for... Okay... Breadcrumbs moan... Game moan... Rig mode. Pad. Huh. All right. Just keep moving. Okie dokie. Give me that. Kaboom!
Thank you.
Come on.
Run.
Sorry, buddy. Okay. Okay. Can I get more plasma energy, please? Thank you. How much? Like, I got a lot of contact. I sell one contact energy. I have a lot of med kits, though. yay. Captain's Nest. We are going to save this. Because I do not trust Dead Space. It is 7 rounds. Wait, hold on. Let's check this. What floor? Let's go level 3, I guess?
Isaac, the door to communications is open. But I've been getting some weird feedback spikes on the local comms. I think someone's listening in on us, so be careful.
I mean, somebody. Stop spitting your tumors at me, please. You are literally a waste of time and ammo. The fact that I have to deal with you just makes me more mad. And the great space butthole we have to fight. Oh great, it's a Wicker Man. Run! Nope, we are not dealing with that right now. Open the door. I have exactly no ammo. Bugger this! Of course. There we go.
Communications log. First comms operator Bailey reporting. The ship is under attack, but requests to issue a distress call have been repeatedly denied by Captain Matthias. He won't say it, but everyone on the bridge knows why. This is an illegal operation in a prohibited system. We've all known for months, and we kept our mouths shut. Not anymore.
Mayday! 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 This is USG Ishimura! This is...
Help! I don't believe this. The whole comm system is offline. Now we've gone too far. Bailey out.
Communications array offline. A service technician has been notified.
That comms array is in bad shape. We need at least 6 working dishes for a strong enough signal. Make sure they're aligned symmetrically so there are no power gaps.
Okay, what did I just pick up? Okay. There's a stasis. Okay, good. That helps. Hey, got my 2 notes back. That was a semiconductor. Why? Some ammo, my kingdom for some ammo. Okay, not the ammo I'm looking for. Entering zero gravity. Hello. You weren't there before.
Entering zero gravity.
Thank you.
And off we go.
Didn't know I could do that. Okay, here we go. Saya. That worked. Okay, so we gotta do this, we'll dodge Necromorphs. Nope. And here we go. Go. I want to go there. Come on, come out. Screw you. I can work in peace. Okay. So that's 5. So I'm gonna go here. So if I want to do it, okay. So I want to do the next one. Go. Come here. Just gotta get rid of that one. And we'll go here.
Communication delay realigned. Messages can now be received.
That's it. It's working. Get back to communications and use the control panel to send our coordinates to the Valor.
Okay. Great, tell I got enough ammo for this. I have one round.
Exiting zero gravity.
Okay. How do I tumble? Probably gonna go back to the store before I activate that. Might be a prudent thing. Just ran over a child. Okay, what am I doing for nose? 3? Okay. Okay. So there's the bench. So I gotta go through. Go back to the elevator, go down. Yeah, I'm out. Peace! I don't have enough ammo for this. Yeah, okay, there's a shop here. Shop in one of these corners. Okay. Is it through here? Yes. Yes, I backtracked. All right, let's get some ammo. All right. So I go out through here. I go hang immediate left, not through the signs. How have I never come in here? Huh. Probably because I was just too busy running for my life. Okay. There we go. So I wish he didn't take so many nodes just to do the contact beam. Because I made that thing devastating. Unfortunately, on hard, it is not the one-hit wonder it is on normal. Okay, so we have enough ammo now. I think. All right, here we go. Ba-ba. I can deal with those. I hate those things. Save again. God. I don't even remember how many chapters are in this game. Just know that when we go down to Tau Ceti's, we're near the end. Now, we did run over a small child. Can we do it again? Bing bong. How did I not notice the safe station before? Alright, we'll save here because, as I said, I do not trust the game. Okay, that's kind of cool.
This is USM Valor, testing on all frequencies to USG Ishimura. In response to your SOS, we picked up your escape pod from 47 and our route to your position. This missile will repeat every 30 seconds until you...
Crap.
Isn't that the escape pod Hammond jettisoned? One of those things was on board. No! No, this isn't going to happen. USM Valor! Come in, Valor! Our signal isn't strong enough. I'm going to open the blast doors to boost the signal.
Error. Blast door blockage detected. Please contact a repair team.
And that's me.
Shit! Isaac, there's something big on the hull of the ship, directly above the comms array. Something organic. I don't know what it is, and I don't care. We have to get the doors open to transmit to the Valor. You should have a clear shot from ADS Cannon 48. Get to the cannon and blow it out into space.
Okay. Turret sections ahoy. Oh, wait. That's plasma energy. Hold on. I'm gonna grab that. Damn it. It's gonna be a very long day, isn't it? Almost had it. There's contact energy, which I don't use that much. Okay. Well, back. Yep, there it is. Alright, I'm going the wrong direction. I should stop trying to grab the ammo and just do the objective.
Huh. I don't remember killing you.
Oh, that's it for ammo. Okay, not too bad. So, two line racks. Funny thing, I don't think the line gun really gets good until the second game. Actually, same with the pulse rifle, because the pulse rifle gets the grenade mode. What? I didn't open you. Huh? Alright, let's reload. Three shots, okay, cool. Okay, we got a node. Alright. The game gives you a save point, you use that friggin' save point. Okay.
Ishimura, come in. Do not open the escape pod. Damn it! Respond. Why did they open the pod? Damn it! Isaac.
And there's the wibbly.
For some reason, this whole cutscene, every time you get hit,
he just kind of goes blah, 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 right before it cuts to white.
Isaac, are you there? Thank God you're all right. I've been trying to reach you. Someone's been blocking my rig signal remotely. A crash must have interrupted the signal block.
Hammond, where have you been?
Surviving. Barely. I found some med supplies and patched myself up. Listen. I'm calling abort on the mission. Fuck the CEC and fuck the chain of command. We have to get the hell out of here. I think I've located a shuttle on the crew deck. Flight log says it needs a new singularity core, but we can probably salvage one from the Valor. I can see the tail end of it sticking out from the side of the Ishimura. I'm headed down there now to find a way inside. I'll meet you there. Hammond out.
Isaac, if what he says is true about the shuttle, we might have a chance of getting out of here. Head to the cargo bay and see if you can help Hammond. In his condition, he may not last long.
All right. I don't know if that was electricity or squelchies. This game, you never know. I don't like it when these things just keep coming back. I'm supposed to be dead. Also, the amount of, I have a feeling they expected you to die a lot in this section with the plethora of save stations. I did not die. As somebody who's played Dead Space recently, it's just like my brain keeps going up. Computer, arm explosives. They ain't gonna get me. Yeah, I'm out. Yeah, you can bugger right off. Suck on that middle digit right there. I hate this level. Oh man. Dead on arrival. Have we been to the cargo hold before?
Log for the Valor. I don't think their presence here is a coincidence.
They're not on reconnaissance, and they're not on patrol. This ship is prepped for war. They're on a seek and destroy mission. Do you hear me?
Isaac, I've lost him again. No signal from Hammond's rig. Find the Singularity Core and get the hell out of there.
Alrighty. We can get some more air. Just because I know I run out way too much. I've actually been here before. I think. I don't even know if I have the level 4 suit. Hold on. I think I only have the level 3. Yeah, I only have the level 3, okay. That doesn't bode well.
Entering zero gravity.
Isaac, one of the Valor's weapons ripped open in the crash. Those green orbs you see are highly radioactive, and the Valor's airlock has sealed itself. You're going to have to throw those into space before you can get into.
How do I open them? Good thing the almighty boot works.
Radioactive material removed.
What the fuck? Huh.
Radioactive material removed. Radioactive material removed.
Others should be air right there. Thank you.
Radioactive material removed. Radioactive material removed.
Come on.
Radiation hazard clear. Safety lock released.
Will be in the engine room at the back of the ship. I'm reading massive damage, so you may need to find an alternate route to get there.
Okie dokie. Okey-dokey. Okay.
The infection process is doing something strange to these soldiers. They all have built-in stasis units in their body armor. The infection is merging the stasis unit into their flesh or something, making them move fast, real fast. Be careful.
Wait, why are you moving like a linebacker? I just saw you spawn in. I never knew. Why? Why is that so funny? Okay, so I can trap them.
They can be fought. They can be beaten.
Okay. I can use this to my advantage. What's that pickup? No, but I'm running out of ammo. No.
Tracking your position, but it doesn't look like I can reach you. This damn ship was nearly shared in half. I made it to the bridge. It's a mess here. These poor bastards didn't stand a chance. I'm going to override all door locks.
Here we go.
The engine room. I'll try and catch up with you there.
All right, Hammond. Anyways, thank you all for joining me for today. I'm Mr. Fulcrum, and as always, have fun, leave sadness behind, and no matter where you go, there you are. And next time, we will complete Dead on Arrival. This is actually one of the more fun ones, because it introduces what many people refer to as the Tweaker. I don't remember what they're actually called, but I'll see you guys next time. Together we ride, a place where we shine. The stars will guide us across all time. In every heart, the Legion remains. The Grand Star Legion forever reigns.